नवी मुंबई आवाज को सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाएं नवी मुंबई और पनवेल की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
CBSE 10th standard results are out and now we have with us the topper from Apeejay School. So, who is first ranker?
Yes, what's your name?
Ishika Bor Thakur.
And how much percent did you score?
98%.
Kaisa lag raha hai be first in the school?
I'm happy. I had not expected being first, but since I have stood first, I'm happy.
And what next you are looking for in stream?
Probably medical.
Okay, fine. So, what's your name and how much percent?
Anjali. Okay. I have scored 97.8%.
Are you second ranker?
Yes.
Okay, so kaisa lag raha hai abhi?
It feels good and I'm very happy that I've made my parents, the teachers and the whole school proud.
So what next you are looking for?
I'm going to go for engineering.
Okay, so what's your name?
My name is Alankrita. I've scored 97.4%. I feel happy and I'm thinking of taking psychology after 11th and 12th.
What's your name?
My name is Sachi. I have scored 97.4 and yes, I'm also happy.
Everybody is happy, but what special you will say to your parents and teachers?
Yeah, it's nice.
Okay, fine. What's your name?
My name is Anushka Agarwal. I scored 97.2% and I'll be opting for engineering in 12th. I'm very grateful. I did not expect that to happen and I did not take any tuitions and I would suggest everyone to believe in themselves and do a lot of hard work.
Okay, fine, all the best.
My name is Himanshu Lal. I got 97.4%. I would like to say that had it not been the persistent and consistent encouragement from my teachers and parents, it would not have been possible. So thanks to them, and I would like to tell all the students all over India to prepare only based on what they think is right and not under any kind of pressure or like that. So, I'm very happy.
तो जैसा कि अभी हमने देखा कि बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स से उन्हें 90 के अबव परसेंटेज मिले, ऑफ कोर्स उनकी हार्ड वर्क है, उनके आगे के फ्यूचर के लिए ऑल द बेस्ट।
एक्चुअली इट इज़ रियली अ वेरी हैप्पी डे फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस टुडे। सो फ्यू डेज बैक वी गॉट ग्रेट न्यूज़ अबाउट आवर रिजल्ट्स फॉर क्लास 12 एंड टुडे वाज द डे फॉर क्लास 10 चिल्ड्रन एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई एम टेकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ प्राइड इन टेलिंग यू नो द डिटेल्स ऑफ माय रिजल्ट एंड I must say that our children have done exceedingly well. So there were around 200 plus children who appeared for this examination, and out of 200 children, around 80 children have scored above 90%, which means that it was absolutely a qualitative result. And if you see the performance of other children also, so out of these children, around 168 children have scored above 75%. And don't forget that this was the examination which was purely based on board results. There was nothing to do with the CCE, which used to be the pattern earlier. So, overall, I must say that it is really a great result produced by our children. And all the credit goes to the students, the teachers and their parents. I have not checked the other results, but then scoring 98% itself is a great deal. And then she has really done us all of proud. I'll say that right now, class 10th is just a hurdle. You have crossed it and you have crossed it in a brilliant way. But next 2 years are going to be very, very important. So be very clear about the choices that you want to make for your 11th and 12th class. Remember that you should always work upon your strengths to decide the course of action for you in the future. And in any ways, APJ is always standing solid with all of you. So we are going to give you full support. So let us hope that in 11th and 12th also we are able to do good work and good justice with the academics of the children and will be really taking good care of all these children.
Video journalist Samir Khan ke saath Shweta Bhor ki report, Navi Mumbai Awaaz.